This is Bob Mayo, Channel 4 Action News on WTAE.com. It's day two of the trial for Sean Wright. He's the young man who last summer is charged with leading police on a high-speed pursuit across several eastern Allegheny County communities, starting in the city of Pittsburgh, injuring Pittsburgh police officers before he was apprehended. There are two officers, Lieutenant Richard Pritchard and Detective Brian Johnson, who are still off the job as a result of their injuries. We'll have an update on Channel 4 Action News at noon and at Channel 4 Action News starting at 5.